Polaris, and Team 306.
Yeah, here we are live. And shop. Technical difficulty. Drunk guy doesn't know how to hit the record button. Here we go. Call this take two. typical, eh? Yeah, see what happens. Two stroke and rum, and it all goes haywire. Kind of like a regular trip to the mountains. So yeah, here we are live. Just gonna have a look at this new sled here. What did you buy, Nolan?
Grand Dominator 2015
Solar RK 100. Nice. How many miles you got on this thing? 750 miles. Good shape. Yep. Bought right here in Unity, Saskatchewan, from a local farmer.
Yeah, it's in really nice shape, and we're just supposed to go through it and make sure everything's good and mm-hmm. see if there's any fixing to do.
Yeah, we're gonna have a look see saw in there and just see what we can figure out, and the way it looks, everything should be pretty good.
Looks clean.
Just to have a good look at it and go from there.
Got some new exhaust valve gaskets. Glenn's gonna show us how to clean them up. Yeah, get that already.
Computer units right in here. Mm-hmm.
How do you feel, Nolan? Pretty excited?
Very excited.
Yeah. Okay, give it a try. See what happens. Pull down. Look at her. Look at. Yeah, that one fails.
Was that
BCA
loud?
Failed. Look at yours. What the heck happened? What happened?
I don't know.
You know what happened? You did a really good job. That's right.
And this one would not save you if you're in an avalanche.
That one would have been a joke. I assume you checked correct on the dollar bill.
No, I didn't. Last year that one was low pressure last year, and then they replaced the one seal in it. Yeah, but obviously did it again. So, and that's been in a heated garage all winter too, or all summer. So,
we'll flop that one over here, darling.